I'm Maya, and I've been going to Black Girls Code workshops for around 2 or 3 years now. I was first introduced to Black Girls Code by a family friend, and my first workshop ever was learning JavaScript there. So that was completely new to me because our school only had a tiny coding class that basically taught us the basics of coding. And I saw a lot of other girls who were like me, they were like my age, and they also didn't really have that many coding opportunities. So we sort of bonded over that too. And all of the mentors were super great. They were super engaging and really caring, and they taught me a lot of good material that's helped me even now when I'm in eighth grade. The code that I live by is to treat others how you would want to be treated. So always showing everyone respect, no matter who they are or what their race is. I think it's super important for Black Girls Code to continue because there's not a lot of POC representation in kind of the engineering or STEM fields. So little girls who may want to enter those fields, I want to make it easier for them because they deserve the same opportunity as men or other races do. Thank you.